I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
First off, I'm going to hand you the mic so you can address all the people that we have out here today at this open workout. What do you want to say to them?
I want to tell everyone that I'm really thankful for all y'all's support. Gracias por su apoyo. I'm really happy to be here. This is a great opportunity to show off what I got. And y'all aren't going to be disappointed with my fight.
Looking forward to it, but man, so far, how has Vegas been treating you? It's been a fun week so far. I feel like we've been here much longer than we really have been, but Vegas has been a fun time, especially for a fight week like Canelo Triple G2.
It's been treating me real good. We just got here, so you know, I love being here. It's everyone wants to come to Vegas once in a lifetime, and it's just so many. It's very colorful, and I enjoy being here.
Colorful and full breath is the best way to describe this. Now, is there anything else that you want to say about Saturday that people should not miss watching your fight?
For sure, don't miss my fight. You know, I have 100% knockout ratio. It's going to be a great fight. And my opponent, he's not there, you know, just for the paycheck. He's definitely going to come to fight, too. We know each other. So, you know, we're going to – it's not going to be one fight at all.
And saying that you have a 100% knockout ratio, where was that corner over there that they're excited to see knockouts happening? But what do you think is going to happen? Is it going to be a knockout, or are you going to be tested and go the distance with this guy?
I think it'll be both. Yeah. I mean, it's one Mary. If I can get the knockout, then that'd be cool. But if I get the experience as well, then we win.
Nothing wrong with getting some rounds done, right?
Yeah, no problem.
Anything you want to say to everybody back at home that's watching right now?
Just make sure to tune in and watch me fight, and you know, you won't be disappointed.
Sounds good, guys. 10-0, 10 of those wins coming by way of knockout. Vergil Ortiz Jr., give it up for him one more time.
Another great video for EsNews. For EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.